Sharing large file or folder is getting much easier nowadays. Today I'll show you guys how you can share large file or folder using Dropbox. For that you have to create a Dropbox account. It's free. Some of them, like if you want for more advanced feature, then you can pay for it. But for now I'm gonna show you how you can create a free account to share your large file or folder via Dropbox. So go to your Chrome browser and type dropbox.com and then you will see a page like this. So you at the top right hand corner it says like click on sign in. See, if you drop scroll down, it says like you can choose like 30 day free trial for advanced feature, and advanced is like that, like there are more ways you if you pay, and it's like you have like those kind of opportunity, so you can get it. But for your personal use, you just create a new Dropbox account and use it for free. So click on sign in. So there is two ways you can sign into your Dropbox, like create a free account. So see over here it says like create an account. If you click on create an account, then you have to put your first last name and email name. And if you like, there is other way is suppose using your Google account. Suppose you have already a Google account in your like in your computer setup, then just click on sign in on Google account. And also if you have already a Dropbox account, then just put your email or password and click on sign in. So first thing, I'm gonna sign in with Google. I have a Google account, so if you click on sign in on Google, then this page is gonna launch and choose your any account and click on it. Now it says like Dropbox want to manage your contacts, click on allow. Now it's came in like create an account for this email address. Just type the name and click on I agree, click on sign up. You can change name whatever you want to. Now it's gonna launch you this page like welcome to new Dropbox home. You can click on show me around, then it's gonna show you like how what's the new feature on it and how you can use it. So if you click on end tour to complete the end tour, or if you just click on next, then it's gonna show you, see, it's gonna select like how the where is the file system, then click on next. Paper, Dropbox paper, new type of document, done. Okay, now I'm gonna show you how you can upload a file to your Dropbox. So suppose here there is an option, it says like upload file, or if you go to file, then you can see like what file inside. So if you click on like, it says like my file, upload file, sharing, like whatever you sharing, or you can see your file, whatever is inside the file. So first of all, I'm gonna click on upload file. I'm gonna upload a file. I'm just gonna use one of my document, click on open. See, my files got opened. Now if you want to share this file, click on share, and the person you want to share, you can put the email or name, their email address or name, and then you can choose. Suppose I share it to my another Yahoo account. You can add a message to here, and if you click on share, like you can write it here something and click on share, it's gonna share. See, it's sharing. And if you click on share again, then if you want to create a link to share to in public, so like create a link, so it says like anyone with the link can view this file. So copy link and see this the link, and suppose just put it in a different different notepad. Suppose copy the link, and you can post it to your Facebook page or anywhere like you want to share this file. People can visit your page by visiting this site. So click on hide link, cross it out, and that is how, like suppose if I create a new window and paste the link and click on enter, see my resume got opened here. You can see my resume from here. So that is how you can share your resume or any kind of file or folder to like using Dropbox. And there is a good feature, like for file request, people can send their file to into your Dropbox. For that reason, that thing, you click on file request and you choose like a folder, like where they can put their folder to your Dropbox. You suppose you need a file from somebody, and they're gonna send it to your Dropbox, and where the which Dropbox you're gonna find it, you have to mention from here. Suppose create a file request, so it's asking like what are you requesting. Suppose I'm requesting like picture, so change it says like picture, click on next. Okay, give the link to people you are requesting to file from. So you have to copy the link and give it to the person you are expecting get some file. So copy the link and give it to him, and the person you is gonna send to your Dropbox. Okay, just click on done. Then you can see the like on the, see the picture folder. If you open it, when you open it, then they can you can see like if they shared. See, I have to give this link to them, and they can use this link and post it to my Dropbox, and you can see it. So I hope you guys understand like how to use Dropbox, and how you can share big file, and how you can share your resume through internet. And you don't have to carry that resume every time. If you just put your resume in Dropbox and give it to link to your employer, and they can find out your resume very easily. So if you guys a little bit understand, and if you guys really benefited from this lecture, please subscribe my channel, and comment below if you have any problem. I will try to solve it. Thank you very much.